how can you integrate Neo4j into your applications? There are lots of options to choose from, including drivers, APIs, and data connectors. Neo4j provides official drivers for Python, Go, Java, JavaScript, and C#. These drivers manage connections, sessions, and transactions. They also give you an API to execute Cypher and interpret the results. You can also use alternative, community-supported drivers for most popular programming languages. While each driver has a syntax that's dependent on the language, they all follow the same basic process. Connect to a server, verify the connection, execute Cypher, parse the results, and close the connection. Let's look at an example using the Neo4j Python driver. First, I'm going to import the graph database class from the Neo4j driver. Once I have the graph database, I can then use it to create a connection. In this case, it's a connection to a database on my local machine. But I need to specify the username and the password to connect. Once I have my driver, I can then verify the connection. And I do that using the verify connectivity method. When this method runs, it checks that it can make a connection to the database with the credentials it's been given, and if it can't, it raises an exception. Next, I can execute a Cypher statement, in which, in this case, I'm executing a Cypher statement that finds the people who have directed movies. And when I run that Cypher statement, I get back a list of record objects that include the data that I have returned from my Cypher statement. Finally, I can parse the results. I'm going to add to this for loop the record object, because I also want to return the person's name. And when I run this query, I get back the movie and the director of that movie. To finish off, I should close the driver to release any resources. You can also use the GraphQL API to access your database and configure the type definitions using the Neo4j GraphQL Toolbox. The GraphQL library enables rapid API development for cross-platform and mobile applications. Alternatively, if you want to execute statements through a HTTP request, you can use the Query API. Neo4j provides high and low-level application interfaces, giving you the flexibility to integrate graph technology into your software. You can learn more about integrating Neo4j into your applications with our collection of Graph Academy development courses.